women's and men's fencing finals here on day four. We'll start with the women's saber competition. Olga Kharlan of Ukraine taking on Jiyeon Kim of Korea. Kharlan beat Ekaterina Dyachenko of Russia to get to this gold medal match, while Kim knocked off Galina Pundyk of Ukraine. Attack from the Ukrainian. A little bit of a break in the action here. Both athletes reset. There's a nice attack by Kharlan, and that would be enough to give her the gold medal. She knocks off Kim, who takes silver. Dyachenko of Russia will take bronze, as will Pundyk of Ukraine. This is the Ukrainian coach. And they're the four medalists here in women's sabre.